You know, this is a £35 million scheme. It's going to provide a vital piece of infrastructure into the northwest, into Markfield. Now, Markfield is one of our regional towns. It was choked with congestion, more than 25,000 vehicles a day going through that small town. It was never built for it. So this scheme is going to take at least 7,000 vehicles a day away from the town, alleviating the congestion, alleviating the air pollution, making it safer for shoppers and for pedestrians to go about their lives. You take 25,000 vehicles going through a town every day, it's not built for that sort of commute. You know, you have noise pollution, you have air pollution, 40-foot trailers, etc., going through various road safety problems with that has to. This is now going to alleviate it. These people are going to be using the bypass. So it's good news for commuters, but it's also good news for those local residents who maybe feel they've got their time back now to themselves.
Good to see the Minister here in Markfield opening the new bypass. Very important initiative here in Markfield. It will certainly help the town, help industry, and help the development and the investment in the West.
I'm going on now today to make an announcement around the transport hub in Derry, get further investment in the northwest, and this is vital. You know, coming into post, I said I want to address an infrastructure deficit west of the Bann. So these sorts of infrastructure projects we'll be investing in. So we move forward now to invest in the west, look in the places like Cookstown, and other places that I say are choked with congestion, and the vital infrastructure projects now need to go in place, and I'll be determined to deliver them.